How to fix fingerprint sensor not working on Xiaomi device. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix the fingerprint sensor is not working on any Xiaomi devices. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, first thing first, go ahead and check your hardware issues. Simply go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then tap on About Phone. And from here, scroll down, tap on All Spaces right here. And then scroll down and go ahead and keep pressing the kernel version right over here until you get into the CIT mode. You'll get to see I'm into the CIT mode right here. Then from this page, just go ahead and find out the fingerprint test. And he'll get to see the 34 fingerprint sensor check. It just need to tap on this one and go through this process until it says you are passed to this process. He'll get to see mine is showing pass, so you just need to go through this process and make sure this one. That means you don't have any problem with the hardware. In case you just need to get back from here and then open up a settings once again from device and then scroll down to the password and security right over here, and then simply go ahead and tap on the fingerprint right over here and then put your password, and then simply go and tap on the fingerprint that you have set it up before, and then go and tap on a remove fingerprint and delete the fingerprint from the list and go ahead and add the fingerprint once again. And once you have re-add your fingerprint, most likely a problem is going to be solved and your fingerprint sensor will start working. But if any case, if you're still having the same problem, then all you can do, you can factory reset your iPhone. But before that, I always recommend you to contact with the Xiaomi support in order to get further assistance, to get further help. This is how we can actually fix the fingerprint sensor not working on any Xiaomi device. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.